again, Peg.
Tom, I must have followed me.
Why?
I don't know. Did you see him?
I didn't see anyone, Peg. I came in and found you stretched out on the living room floor.
That was where he attacked me, Bob. I thought I saw you from the house, and I came over to find you. He was waiting for me, Bob, like he was before.
Fetch the doctor.
No, no, God, please.
Oh, Peg, be reasonable.
Please, Bob, please call. Please, I'm all right. Please. Bob, I was attacked. Bob, I was attacked. I was. You don't believe me, do you?
I believe you think you were attacked. What I really think happened is that you either fainted or fell, and your imagination did the rest.
My imagination?